It's 8:23 on this Friday morning. Are you in the market for a new car? Maybe a good idea to find out which models have the best resale value, thinking ahead. Kelley Blue Book just announced the best of the best, and James Bell is the executive market analyst for Kelley Blue Book. I know you've got a job that you love. Hey, James, thanks for being with us this morning. Let's talk about that list. Who is on that, and what makes them hold their value?
All right. Well, you know, resale value is every car that drives off a lot is going to lose money. So you might as well find those that are going to lose the least money. When you're looking at, non-luxury vehicles, this is the brand you want to watch. This is Subaru. This particular vehicle is the Legacy, which is a perfect example of their great lineup. Great value, great reliability, great durability. And on top of it all, Subaru is really capturing a great style look as well. I mean, check out the interior in this car. This is almost sports car-like place to be. And, of course, Subaru is known for all-wheel drive as well. So you're going to be able to get through the inclement weather with great durability, great fuel efficiency. You know, and the whole market's been down. In the last 3 years, Subaru's been up 50% over that time. So they've obviously captured some lightning here, and we've seen them as being now the best resale brand overall. And on the luxury side, the best luxury brand as we've identified is BMW. Now, what's interesting about this is people are already excited about the BMW brand. It's already one that people aspire to. This is the new X5. This has been named our best luxury utility, as well as the entire brand BMW has been named the best overall luxury brand. So not only can you be proud to own this vehicle and have it in your driveway, but it's also going to pay you back over time.
I know your friends, always knowing that you're at the Kelley Blue Book, they're always asking you, hey, what's a good value for this car? What should I be asking for? Can you talk a little bit about depreciation and why that's so important as we think about what cars we want to drive for the next 4 or 5 years?
Sure. Well, depreciation is actually the biggest component of ownership. People think about fuel efficiency and getting a good interest rate and all that sort of stuff. Depreciation is what kills you. A $50,000 car, on average, over 5 years of ownership is only worth $17,000 at the end. So there's certain brands and certain models that are going to reward you. The Ford Mustang, GMC Acadia, there are certain vehicles that it's well worth kind of doing your research and learning about, and then you can go off and buy with confidence.
All right. James Bell with the Kelley Blue Book. Thanks so much for being with us this morning. If you'd like more information about the resale value and those awards, some of the vehicles, go to fox59.com and click on links. And-